but this is like the second or third, maybe even the fourth time this house has been broken into.
Okay.
So my boss said, hey, every first floor window board. There's someone in there, so I'm waiting to
find... Oh, there's somebody in there.
Yeah, they broke in, so I'm waiting to find out from my boss if he wants...
Oh, no, we ain't leaving this stuff then. I got you.
Okay.
It's been about
3 weeks.
3 weeks? So, when I came in, I used to get up at 6.
Mm-hmm.
I heard that night before I left, I leave out between 6 and 6:30, and I heard like what sounded like breaking glass. So I thought somebody ran over a bottle into my car.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't even realize that there was glass back there, because I usually used the back door.
Yeah.
Until when I got off. I was like, oh, maybe it's just, you know, but the door wasn't open. Both doors completely closed. You told him he's upstairs in that bedroom.
Yeah, that's what I told him.
There might be a girl in that chair.
Thanks. I didn't see one. I only peeked in the door briefly and saw him. I can tell you the layout for whenever you guys are ready to get upstairs. It's an odd kind of house.
Okay.
He didn't respond. This door was unlocked, so I was like, hey, maintenance is here, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so then I started wandering in all the rooms, and the stairs are on that side of the house, so if you like walk in this door, there's a wall, you're gonna go to the end of the wall, and the stairs go up before you get to the kitchen, and then he's in the front bedroom.
Okay.
The closet was clear, and the bag.
What did he look like?
He looked like a younger black man. He was just wearing basketball shorts and a white tee, muscle tee. He wasn't wearing shoes. Sleeping. Didn't say anything. He got bath water in the tub still. He made himself comfortable.
Okay, no problem.
I can't.
You said this door was unlocked, right?
I unlocked this one. It was unlocked. I left it unlocked when I called you guys.
Okay.
The back, back door is locked. Yeah, fair enough. Don't blame you. I used to be more gung-ho about these, you know, rushing people out myself, but people are getting too bold these days. Anything else I can do for you? Anything else I can do for you?
No, we're good right now.
Okay. I'm gonna walk around real quick. I was told to board up all the windows, so I'm gonna get a count on the first floor.
There's just one broken one.
Yeah, but this is like the second or third, maybe even the fourth time this house has been broken into.
Okay.
So my boss said, hey, every first floor window board.
Okay.
So. One, two, three, four, five. I mean, that's why we have this here. People are parking back there and I'm just counting windows. I'm supposed to board them all up when you guys are finished. Will be. Will be. Hello.
You waiting on me?
I'm not sure. You work for Lowe's?
Good.
You're driving something
good
for Lowe's?
Good.
There's someone in there, so I'm waiting to
find... Oh, is somebody in there?
Yeah, they broke in, so I'm waiting to find out from my boss if he wants...
Oh, no, we ain't leaving this stuff then. I got you.
Yeah, I kind of figured.
Yeah, you can reschedule. That's why the police pulled up.
Yeah.
Is somebody in the house? There's somebody in there.
Yeah, I came here to set them up, or at least make sure everything was fine and good to go for you guys.
And somebody in there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we good. Y'all can reschedule.
All right, sounds good.
Yeah, I'm gonna set you up for a reschedule.
Sounds good.
All right.
I'm sure my boss will...
I'm gonna take a couple pictures real quick.
Yeah, go for it.
I told you police at the house we had. Somebody broke in there. I'm supposed to be delivered. I'm glad they broke in while I wasn't there. Y'all have a good one, man.
Yeah, me too. Take it easy. Am I able to go in?
Yeah, you're good now.
Okay. I wanted to check to see if the furnace and hot water tank are still in the basement and whatnot.
Yeah, they can help you out with that, you know, okay. Anything else. They'll give you the report number and all that.
All right. Thank all you.
Right. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, gentlemen.
Not a problem.
Wanted to make sure the hot water tank and furnace are still there, so
yeah,
if
it didn't
I
look like
anything,
anything was ripped out or anything.
No, it didn't
like
look like
just,
it.
He said that the window was already broken. He came in through the unlocked front door, so can I just get your name real quick, or did you give him your name and stuff?
I gave it to this, and then I can give you my boss's phone number too if you need it.
Nah, I don't need his phone number. Okay. Just what's a good address for the company?
4207 Brook Park Road.
Okay.
It's in Parma.
I
think that's it's either 129 or 134.
Okay. Okay. Sounds good. Thank you very much.
Alrighty, all set?
Yep. You're all good to do whatever you need in there.
Alright, thank you.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Holton Wise TV for more financial information, education, and entertainment.